This is pencil cayenne. It's got the typical cayenne shape, which is long and thin and pointed at the end, and the flesh is very thin. It starts green and ripens to the red. The plants are very productive and they do equally well in the ground or in pots. They're medium height, so they must be supported.